Alexandra. Like you refer to with Bruce Springsteen, she was born on the 4th of July. Independence Day. And independent she was. They don't make them like you anymore. They don't make them like you anymore. One thing never changed, and that was her personality. I only want to say that I hope everybody here can see in her what I see in her. A beautiful human being.
I was hoping that you'd save me. In a room of diamonds, you shine through. Sick of running through the crazy billions in the world, and it's only you.
Daniel's been a blessing from the beginning. You've always been a thoughtful, compassionate, kind person. You're named after my dad, who had the same character traits. I've loved you from the beginning. Daniel, every time I look at you, including tonight, you've made me so proud. I've thought about all the great times we've had and all the great times that we're gonna have in the future, along with Alex.
You look incredible. Oh.
Alex, you're truly the best partner for me. You have continuously done the little things day in and day out to show me you love me. But more importantly, you show up in the biggest moments when I need you. You aren't just in my life, you are my life. And I look forward to living the best life possible with you, my wife.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
We're together, you pull me closer to the best version of myself. Your commitment to this relationship is not lost on me, and I promise to cherish it every single day we are together on this earth. You are my everything, my reason, my purpose, my why. The half that makes me whole, my home, wherever we are.
I'll never need another you.
And as my good friend Bruce Springsteen says, it's the ties that bind. And if you remain best friends and you're kind to each other, it'll bind you for a lifetime of joy and happiness.
Gotta let this one play out.
This ain't over. This ain't over. This ain't over. take this ain't over.